Frost Arena, home of the SDSU Jackrabbits, 2-0 on the season, and also home of the longest active home court winning streak in NCAA Division I basketball. It's an early season matchup of the two small wild animals as the Jackrabbits of South Dakota State host the Beavers of Bemidji State University. Tevin King drives down the lane through the right side, cradles up and in off the glass, and the Jacks. Dentlinger hands it off to Jenkins Jr., looking for the lob, gets a bounce pass underneath the Dentlinger. He goes up and off the glass for two. Now Chase, as they run a little bit of a weave out on the top, similar to what we see from the Jackrabbits. Bader, three-point shot from the left side, rattles down home. Jenkins Jr., working the right side, pulls up 15-footer, finds the bottom of the net, and the Jacks' hot shooting continues. Arians with the ball at the point. The lefty dumps it inside Daum. Nice soft touch on that running floater off the right hand. The other three in the backcourt. Tevin King steals from Baumgartner. He's got a breakaway down the other end and goes in for the big jam. Pick and roll out top, not there. Almost a steal by Arians. Logan Longo pulls up from the right side and buries an 18-foot jumper. They'll get a bit of a break before they hit the road for a four-game stretch down in Florida. They'll play Florida Gulf Coast. And there's a big-time jam. Nothing wrong with the legs of Skyler Flatten. Midway through the first half between the Jacks and the Beavers. King gets an isolation. Nice spin move back to the inside. Over Bjorklund gets the layup to add to that 11-point cushion. Great ball movement there. Getting the passes kicked around. Flatten buries another three-pointer from out on the right wing. Back to the right corner. Arians working clock. The lefty drives down the lane. Cradles goes up and in on the left-hand side for the bucket. Dentlinger, Jenkins in the weave. Screened by Dentlinger. Arians gives it to Dentlinger on the roll inside. The little baby hook is good just before the buzzer. Off the screen, kicks it back out to Mike. Gets it back on the right side. Dribbles up from the right elbow and buries the shot. Build the lead back up to 14, matching their biggest lead of the game. Bader spins in the lane, over Daum, turns around and hits a shot. Flatten, Jenkins Jr. down the right side, can't get it. Dentlinger follows, goes up and in, and gets the putback, and one. Pulled the rebound, gets the putback, completes the three-point play. King, hard drive into the lane, kicks to Flatten, he drives into the lane. Nice layup, fakes the three, drives into the lane, gets attacked by Derek Thompson, no good. Daum there, stays with it and gets the putback. Owen King into the forecourt. Daum fakes the long three, drives down the left side, finger roll over the rim is good. Except turned it over once. Owen King drives down the right-hand side and gets a nice floater layup. Beavers being pretty patient right now, their third exhibition game of the season, and a long three is good from Logan Bader. Against the zone, Jenkins Jr. right side, penetrates, contact, up strong, off glass, good. Screen from Dillon, steps back, pops from 20 feet away, left side, nothing but net for Jenkins Jr. Again, we'll be patient, lob pass, Alou Dillon with the jam. And the Jacks move to 3-0 on the season. Bemidji State falls to 0-3, but they've been all exhibition games as they now get ready to start their regular season of non-conference games. 86-63 your final.